here in New England to deserve a season divisional showdown between the Denver Broncos and the New England Patriots. Hello, friends. Jim Nance, along with Bill Simms. Partner, good to be with you today.
Good to be with you too, Jim. You know what we're going to see today? Two defenses that love to hit the quarterback. I'm glad I'm not playing.
Before kickoff, one last thought. Both teams coming in off the double. Both teams confident. They think they have all the answers. And when a team thinks it has all the answers, look out. Usually means an exciting game is about ready to unfold.
Some of the things are not talked about enough when you talk about Tom Brady, how tough he is and how well he moves in the pocket. That, along with good decisions and a good arm, that's why he's one of the best.
First down, offense ready for the snap. Play action, quarterback has it on his hip, now looking to throw. Good yardage picked up on that ball.
Getting that first down in the game, to be at the quarterback is a lot like completing that first pass. It just feels good, eases the pressure, puts you in rhythm, and you hope it keeps going from there.
They bring in an extra defensive back. First down and 10. Here's the handoff and no run. They count on him there. Looking at the Patriots on offense, Wes Welker. Look out for him today. Wes Welker, quick, fast, strong, mad at everything. It shows when he plays. He's one of the most productive players in the team in the NFL. He's in plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. Down five. He's working that left side. He's got the grab. What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now. Two tight ends on the field here. They send the tight end in motion. Out of the gun.
Job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets the first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
These two quarterbacks know what it takes to win the big game.
I think when you talk about Tom Brady, too, Jim, it's there's nothing's going to satisfy him. There, you know, there's no better way to say it than a chip on his shoulder. The fact that he was a takeaway.
Don't take it. That's the point. One of the biggest legends the game will ever know, quarterback Peyton Manning.
Yeah, it's strange to see Peyton Manning in the gym in a Denver Broncos uniform, but when he comes on the field, we know he has control of the offense. And as I've said many, many times, Peyton Manning is a much better athlete than people think.
And as always, the starting lineup has been brought to you by Papa John's Pizza, the official pizza sponsor of the NFL. Second and four. Flying across the middle. The quarterback throws it off the mark.
Look at that rolling lane that time. My gosh, it looks like the Lincoln Tunnel. Nobody
in the line of sight for the quarterback, clear a few down the field, and a nice throw.
It's first down as they head to the line. Catch the defense off out. Draw play. And here he goes.
When you talk about a running back like this, he doesn't possess the great speed. So for him to score on a long touchdown run, that means the defense broke some chains. They weren't disciplined, but the biggest detriment of all is they did not hustle.
The Broncos for the point after. Side of the upright. Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. They'll take it. Patriots come onto the field now for this next year. First down here. Running back gets it over the handoff. Going to lose yards here. Getting the lineup on defense. There is Champ Bailey, who's been a Pro Bowler almost every year of his career.
So many years in the NFL, and Champ Bailey still so fast, and his greatest asset. Can read the quarterback, read the drop, and still make plays.
Second down. Tight end in motion. Step back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. He's there. No one here.
Well, that's the new NFL. He's going behind the line of scrimmage to see if the athlete can catch it and make some yards. Run there that time. A loss of a couple yards.
Now, the New England Patriots a year ago won the AFC Championship. And really, it was, in my mind, one of Bill Belichick's finest performances as a coach. Did not have really a premier running back, did not have a deep threat receiver. Started four different centers. The secondary, again, was riddled with injuries, but still, they went on to the Super Bowl winning the AFC Championship.
It's a team that we first need when you talk about the NFL. Patriots overcame a lot of adversity last year. They kept giving themselves chances to get it done. And the fact that all you talked about is still able to get to the Super Bowl and really just seconds away from the victory tells you how good this coaching staff is.
By the way, people, I have no English number on every Madden game. So I'm expecting to win this one.
But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job on the offensive line.
First and 10. The throw to the left.
Mayo in on the opening tackle. Rod Mayo can dive close to run. He's fly up in there. He is a big linebacker.
Who knows what? We need the SSDR. That's it.
The game after that last run.
quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. The quarterback throws to the right. Tackle down at the 46-yard line. Time for the no-huddle offense. Let's see what they do on first down. Following that huge play. And he's going to be brought down. The quarterback's got to run. Inside of 2 minutes to make the clock moving. You want to get the football down the field and out of bounds. Holds on this football. Too long. Gets it back and has to kill the contest. Just had to avoid this tackle. Incomplete. Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion. It's third down coming up. They set up the eye formation. It goes to the tailback. The offense, they ran the football that time because they figured, what the heck, he can't even pick it up, throw it. So they bail out and take the chicken way out. They run it, and look what happens. They get a first down.
I started winning.
Thank you.
Good kid, sure.
Good job by the defense. Lack of hustle, bad tackle, you name it. They allowed the short throw and catch to go all the way down the field for the score. He made it.
Steven Gostkowski, ready his team for the kickoff.
As we get the ball back, sir.
Bill, we need 30 minutes to decide this one because we're tied at halftime. Jim, I think you did it right. We got a close game because it's well fought. Both teams, they got the emotion, and it shows here in the first half. Smart play calling, good hustle, and here we are at halftime. And folks, can't wait to see that after this play. Running game. Hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with them.
be second down.
Here's the quick call for the running back.
They got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Too tight for this play.
Off the gun. Tom Brady unleashes the long pass. So many years with all these tricky feet, deep and jump quarterbacks. Now we've got guys in there throwing deep down the field. What a nice catch. What a really good deep throw.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. First down and catch.
No, didn't want us hurt.
Good. We've got a play down and he's in pain.
Get right here.
Well, it's going to hurt tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. If you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. Once you get a little situated here, I think he'll be back in the game. Right, in the second down, he's got a two. The throw to the left. Brandon Moore took the catch. That time it's a short pass to the receiver. I give him all the credit. He takes the short pass and turns it into a long game. He has the move to get it done. Nickel formation for the defense here. The formation here, shotgun, throwing now to the left. Well, that's one of those, you know, let's get into some speed. Look here, Jim. Well, they just went on the same speed. Well, you know what it was? It was a bad route. That's what it was. The receiver made the mistake. That's why the football was incomplete.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Hot shot to the right side. Good job on the defense line. Stay in there fighting. And they hold the running back for a short game.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Trying to fight for some harder yards. That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game. It's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole, so he cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he's attacking. Good team, what the hell is he getting? The kick is good. Never take it for granted. You're trying to field goal. A lot of things can go wrong. Pass on the offense and a good kick. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. Quarterback there all day long to throw it. Great job on the offensive line. Nobody to throw it to, so it's incomplete. Failing to complete that one. So second down here. Looking to the right side and throw. Got a hand on it and it's incomplete. What a good job by the defensive back there. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High hard control, but the defensive back is great position to knock the game. Looks to his left.
Oh my goodness, come on!
The dive goes down by the secondary. Everybody's in position. No way for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass. Down. Well, well, what do you want him to do? He's designed a play, the guy is wide open, the protection is great, and just an awful throw by the quarterback. When you get situations like that, you must take advantage of that. NFL quarterbacks do not miss wide open receivers. Well, that's a good sight for all the fans to see. Gets up and bumps off the field. I think it's going to be okay. He just going to need a couple minutes to get the stress and we'll see him back on the field. The pick is on the ground.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Walking.
That is not a turnover. That is truly a takeaway by the defense. They're hungry for the football. The hard hitting.
That's
what got them to take away.
Yes, got it.
They all just drive the ball. They always want to get something out of it. Get some points. This time, the field goal kicker gets it done. He gives it three. Broncos ready to put it down the field.
Big yardage.
run. It's set up third and six. Takes the stab from the shotgun. Lucky Jack did not get picked off. Double coverage. Terrible job by the offensive line. The quarterback needs more time to end. Another incomplete.
The
Both got to be on the same page. Know what each one is expecting from the other. That time it was not there. That's why we have another incompletion.
The defense picks up big stop here in order to give the offense a chance.
No!
When you got a lead, you march down the field and you add on that lead with a touchdown. It's fun to watch the other team. Will they take a lead or will they panic? I bet it they'll panic. Talk about throwing the football into open space. That's almost always against zone defenses. That's what we saw that time.
Yeah, man, well, yeah, not now. Now, Bruce
is in. Working that left side.
Big old pass. Hitting Roger.
Well, he gets this close to be nice and touched in there score, even though he's still going to be behind. Execute the play and get it done. Good man, thanks so much.
Should have stuck to the line,
mistakes too.